Shot clock already down to 5. Finally gives it up. Derrick Rose straight away looking at a triple. Cans it.
Jeff Teague, it's going to be, you know, a challenge for Derrick Rose now. One thing I was looking forward to is he takes Rudy Gobert right to the rack. What a finish by D. Rose. How great is his body control, the way that he's able to handle the basketball and get to where he wants to. It's the second time Derrick Rose now has taken on Rudy Gobert.
Speaking of body control,
Anthony Towns comes over and helps alter the shot. Minnesota's shot blocking has gotten so much better.
Rose,
out
tough
control,
shot.
But he makes the shot anyway.
Rose attacks, challenges Gobert, and Gobert couldn't get there in time.
We could have a whole highlight reel of Derrick Rose attacks to the rim on Rudy Gobert tonight. Belly's playing well for Sacramento.
21 points for Belly last night. Rose playing really well for the Timberwolves in the starting nod here tonight.
Is that perfect, though?
Love the I need more cowbell. Love the anchor man as well. Derrick
Will
Rose
Farrell
is 124 in that home loss to the Warriors. The way the Timberwolves offense is rolling, they've got a chance to threaten that here tonight.
This is a lot of wow moments here.
Shot clock down to 5. Rose, who had 19 in the third quarter, has his first points of the fourth quarter. Rose. Derrick Rose has 41. One off of his NBA career high. Rose out of the corner, and it's a new career high for Derrick Rose.
That's crazy. A lot of dribbling.
The stop, the go, the finish, 46 for Rose. Rose gets inside, puts up a tough shot, and hits it anyway. 48. A half a century for Derrick Rose here tonight.
To have a game like this, 50 points against a good team.
Crowder, 3, no long rebound, tracked down by Rubio. Ingles will fire for 3. That won't drop. Another rebound. Exum has it blocked in the corner by who else? Derrick, 2011 MVP, Rose.
And everybody just streams out on the floor to greet him, showing the respect. And they all know what this means to him. They know what he's lost and now what he's trying to find. What a great moment for Derrick Rose.
And Jim, I haven't checked to see what the NBA high is for point total this year, but it's awfully young in the season. That's one of the most impressive performances of the year in the entire league. As Rose acknowledges the crowd, and he has certainly won over some Timberwolves fans here tonight. Let's get over to Leah Bielson.
Standing by with Fox Sports North, Leah Bielson, it's Derrick Rose.
You can see you're very emotional. A huge victory for this team, and it comes from you and your career high, 50 points. What does it mean to you, Derrick?
Everything, man. I work my ass off, bro. I wouldn't have did this for the franchise, the organization, the fans, everybody, man. I wouldn't be able to play the way I play, man.
We weren't sure if it was the throwback jersey you were wearing, but you did look like Derrick Rose of old. And what did it feel like going through from beginning to end?
I'm doing anything just to win, man. I play my heart out. My teammates told me before the game, just play my game. And tonight was a hell of a night.
What does it say about this team that seemed unnerved when you found out that you were going to be down 2 starters? And you guys jumped right away at the start of this game under your energy and didn't stop at all. What does it say about this team?
We got a young group. My job is to come in, be the veteran, help guys out, lead by example. You see me talking. It's the most I ever talked to my teammates in my whole career. So it means a lot.
The crowds are thankful for you, Derrick. Congratulations on a huge night.
Thank you.
Deserve it.